World Oceans Day. The ocean plays a huge role in our everyday lives, from the water that we drink to the air that we breathe in. World Oceans Day is on the 8th of June every year. It's a day where we can all think about our oceans and how we can protect them. It has been happening for 30 years and is now celebrated all over the world. Nearly three quarters of the planet's surface is covered in water. There are five major oceans: the Atlantic Ocean, the Pacific Ocean, the Arctic Ocean, the Indian Ocean, and the Southern Ocean. The oceans help to support humans and every living creature on Earth. Oceans feed us, regulate our climate, and generate most of the oxygen we breathe. Underwater, the ocean is a unique home to many different species, from sharks, whales, dolphins, turtles, fish, corals, and other microorganisms. Sadly, our oceans are at risk in many ways. Plastic pollution, overfishing, and rising water temperatures are all threats to our ocean environment. It is estimated that 12 million tons of plastic ends up in the ocean every year. That's the same as one rubbish truck every minute. Most of the plastic in the ocean comes from single-use plastics, such as water bottles and food wrappers. Plastic lasts for hundreds of years, so the danger stays around for that long too. Animals can get caught in the plastic or even confuse it with food, which would kill animals or make them very unwell. As global temperatures rise as a result of global warming from air pollution due to the burning of fossil fuels, the temperatures of the water also rises, which makes it too warm for some species to survive. What can we do? On World Oceans Day, there are beach cleanups and events that raise awareness of the issues that our oceans face. To help, we can avoid buying or using as much plastic. We can swap to things like paper straws or reusable cups. We could even take reusable bags shopping to avoid buying even more plastic. We can recycle whatever plastic we can, and it can get turned into other items, such as t-shirts. Have a think about what you could do to protect our oceans.